guides responsibly. Okay? And centers, you already know what they do. Correct? So we need to carry on our bike riding very responsibly. That means, what is the first and very important thing for bike riding?
Balance.
Safety. Correct? So we should know what are our safety gears. Okay? Like you already see, what am I wearing? Let's see, you can see knee guard, your elbow guard, and most important is
helmet.
So helmet should be an ISA marked, and it is better to wear a complete safe helmet so that your chin is protected. Because whenever you crash, most probably with this you may be safe. And there are different levels of jacket. Okay, that is the basic one, level 1, level 2, level 3. Okay, this I am wearing is a normal jacket. This is not a gear as of now what I am wearing. Okay, this is just a normal jacket, just to showcase that how it should be. Okay, otherwise it is like back is protected with that, the riding gear which we get the jacket. Our back is protected, so whenever we crash, so that we are safe. And even we get some more protection here on the shoulders. Elbow guard, we already have to protect our elbows. And our joint, that is the knee guard also here. And most important is, after all, boots. We get riding boots. These are not riding boots. These are normal boots. But this also can save you from injuries. Okay? So these are all the safety gears that we will be needing before riding on. Now I'll be calling you all group 1, 2, 3, one by one, and we will be exploring how to ride. See, don't expect a lot, like I will give you a bike to ride. As of now, you are all underage. You don't have license. So don't have that expectation in your mind that I will give you a bike directly to ride. But yes, I'll teach you how to ride. Not theory, but practically, I'll ask you to shift the gears and throttle the bike out. Okay? That much I'll give you. So don't worry, practical experience I'll give you, and plus I'll ask you to sit and get a feel of it. Some of you might be knowing bike riding, some of you might be very new to it. Okay, so get a feel of it and see how it feels after sitting on the bike. I know y'all as girls, y'all don't get chance for it, right? Y'all know how to ride a moped and all, but we don't get chance. So that is why we have taken up this activity, so that you should get a feel, a chance, and to get a knowledge about how to ride a bike. So all are ready? Switch it on, you will get it. Like in the speedometer, the light will glow. This is called as odometer. So odometer, you can see how many kilometers the bike has. Now see, can you see your N? See, come here, come close. See. Get a feel of it. See. Can you see N means what? It is a new. Okay? That means bike will work. So switch this button, kill switch. On. Clutch. See, moped, we have both the sides here. In bike, it is not like this. We have clutch here, as well as the back side, that is the back side here, and the right hand side of your bike is right here. Press. Like this sound. Now
coming back to this switch. This is your indicator. Right, left, center, off. Right, left, center, off. Anytime, if you are right, click center. Then, this is for to flash your light. For example, now, truck or something.
Are you sitting, Sora?
Good morning, Father.
Double. and don't push the feet.
No, Balraj, come on.